Need to know, families with 4th through 8th graders going into the fall, it's time for camp. Registration is open at Hidden Acres. Before March 31st, you get $20 off. We also, at Hope Church, are offering partial scholarships, so see me about that. February 21st is a big day. A representative from Hidden Acres will be here at Hope Kids to show a video and talk about camp. Camp is full of fun, canoeing, swimming, horseback riding, crafting, but mostly worshiping God together and going deeper with Jesus. See ya.
Hey Hope Church, I want to invite you to join us for a night of worship happening the last Sunday in February after dinner time. This is going to be a great time just to come together and worship God through music, baptism, and prayer. You can join us in person here at the church or from your own home via live stream. Either way, let's get together and praise God through this special night of worship. You can visit our website for more info, and we really hope you'll join us.
So Shelby just mentioned night of worship and baptism. And so if you want to be baptized as a part of that service, we've got classes coming up the week of February 8th, and we need you to sign up for those. If you want to get baptized or maybe just learn more about what baptism is and how maybe that's the next step for you in your obedience and following Jesus and discipleship. So again, sign up for those classes. We'd love to have you join us. And that's what you need to know for February.